Hi guys, I'm here with another realistic fiction book. This time it's Tales of a Fourth Grade Nothing by Judy Blume. This book is hilarious. It is set in New York City and the little brother's name is Fudge. How funny is that? They get themselves into so much trouble. This book is laugh out loud hilarious. You need to read this book ASAP, which means as soon as possible. I hope you enjoy it.